The first of our three P words is polarize. Polarize means to divide. And it's not a good thing when you're making people angry, making groups angry at you or each other. Many people have said that President Obama has been a polarizing president. Well, in part because he's been very successful about carrying out what he wants. So the Obama fans, rah, rah, and those who didn't like him are maybe even more in a dislike because, again, he's been so successful about things they don't like. Polarizing means putting into two places, as in poles, north and south, which are at opposite ends, and that's where we get polar. Next is polyglot. Polyglot is speaking multiple languages. Glot is a part of the tongue, and poly is Greek for more than one. So it's somebody who has multiple tongues or speaks many languages. Finally, portend. To portend is to predict or to forecast, or I'll give you one other good P word, to presage, P-R-E-S-A-G-E. All of those mean portend. We hope this has helped.